everybody, it's your boy Victor Dawson back at it with another video, because we on that content ride. Shawty, we are on our reactions right now, and we just got through watching Seven Rings, and now I want to hit us with a little mix. Now, you know girl groups are my bitches. You know I live for a good girl group, and to be honest, there's some girl groups out here right now that I am slipping on that I need to go look at, because I know there's a couple, I don't know the names of them, but I just, you know, scammed, and I was like, okay, I see girl groups coming on through the team now. Girl groups are coming through the team. But you know, one of our favorite that are still popping right now is Little Mix. And you know, UK know how to bring a group out, because you know, X Factor's still over there because they ain't in the United States no more. I don't know what's wrong with that, but it's all right. Long my girls Fifth Harmony came through, but why I always gotta bring up Fifth Harmony every time we get in a video? Why I always gotta bring them up just because they bad bitches? Anyway, we're gonna be reacting to Little Mix, Woman Like Mimi's video. Now, when the album came out, there were like, y'all, I'm going to be completely honest. There was like four songs that I liked, and I think that was it. Like, I don't even think, like, yeah, they're vocally amazing, but I know last album, what was it, Glory Days? It was amazing. But this album, it was just good. Like, it wasn't really no, like, big box. Like, I remember the last album, it was like a whole bunch of bops. But this album, it was just like, they like played it safe. I don't know, but they're still a good girl group. I still love them. But they got this Woman Like Me record with Nicki Minaj. They finally got Nicki Minaj on their team. Like, when I think about that, like, you got Nicki Minaj on there, you are set. Like, why are you not blowing up in the United States, little ladies? Because y'all are amazing. Y'all are vocally amazing, talented. Y'all can dance y'all's ass off, and y'all ain't out here doing it for us right now. But anyway, we're gonna get into this video. But before we get into it, what you can do is please hit that subscribe button to let me know that you love your boy. Hit that like button, then hit that bell so you know every time I POS. Alright, so let's go ahead and get straight into Little Mix, Woman Like Me music video. So let's get, stop the talking, Victor, stop the damn talking. You always doing too much talking while I'm talking to myself. Y'all know I'm crazy, but I'll talk to y'all later and let's get on to the reaction. But I always say what I'm feeling. I was born with the hell, are you gonna give me all this beauty at one time? Hold up, no. First of all, we went blind. We went platinum blind right quick for a moment. We don't throw that platinum bond lace on right quick. Like, cold. Jessie is my bitch. She my favorite. She is my favorite because she is that bitch. When y'all see her perform live, oh, Jessie be feeling it. Like, she be doing the choreography with the girls, but if you just catch her by herself, Jessie be in a zone. She be in a moment. This is like the person you need to go to the club with. Like, Jessie is the person you need to go to the club with and turn up. But what y'all not gonna do is just throw that beauty on me like that. Like, damn, we can't get no little slow-ass rollout introduction with the Little Mix or whatever. No, you just give me this great-ass visual of all y'all beautiful ladies. Uh-uh, we gotta back this thing up. This is what we not doing. We ain't doing this today. Okay. Dang, baby hairs on point. She let you know. Don't shut her up. Come on, let with the leotards. Let's go, ladies. Look at these looks. Look at these looks. Yes, come on, ma'am. Curly hair, give it to me back here. I see you rolling. I see you doing it. Bitch, give me, yes, I'm here, let's go. Oh yes, show me leg, yes, bitch, yes. Give me hats, ooh, these looks, ooh, the lace, get into the looks, y'all. I'm already falling for a woman like you, what you mean? Bitch, no, what you not gonna do? Not the ruler? They're taking us to class. Yes, give me, oh, look at the hip. What I told you, give me with the books on the head. Y'all, what is this? They bringing something new to the table. Bitch, we got a damn, what those things called? Let's go. Come on, budget. Come on, money. Let's go, Lace. Give me the kick. Law and order vibes up in here. Yes. Sips tea, bitch. Sips tea. Cuts. Eats. You better show them etiquette. We classy. What? Touch, boy, you make me feel. What we ironing, housewife? What we doing? Yes, ma'am. That clean up your room. Water the flowers. Give me choreo. What am I doing, y'all? Oh, come on. Give me choreo. Oh, I love these girls. They so sickening. All right. So Nikki couldn't show up, so she had to do a little video to the side. Okay, Nikki. Bites me. Come on, Nikki. You can't go wrong with a Nicki Minaj feature. Let's go. Got the titties out and everything. Million. I'm getting my... I'm a chameleon. I'm really bomb. Trying to be Nikki, I'm really mom. Apple cut the check. Let's go. Nikki looks good as hell. Let's go, ma'am. All this curry. Woman like me. And they all doing this on a bus in the front of a mansion. Yes. Eat your food. Come on, whoever directed this did a great job. Let's go. Give me choreo. Woman lightning. Burn the sheets. She said that shit. Shit. Undercovers in. Let's go. Come on. The looks. The value. Give me pose. Yes. Give me ruler. Give it to me. Got me in this black. We're going to a funeral. The woman like me. No comment. None. It's a wrap. This is good. This is amazing. What more do you expect? It's a little mixed video. It's a little mixed video. Like, what more do y'all expect? These girls are not playing with y'all. Every time I watch them, I get turned up too much. I get turned up too much because I feel like I'm connected with them because they're the only lasting girl group right now that I'm really just riding with. And why are they not popping up in the U.S. of A, though? Like, are y'all not showing them love? Show Little Mix some love, you guys. Y'all get them to the U.S. of A. If they were at all of these award shows, they will be killing the game right now. Can you imagine them performing like at any of these award shows that we got over here in this area? Oh, they would kill it. Like, people would be like, whoa, 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 wait a minute. Like, who are these people? But Little Mix, ladies, all never disappoint. Never. Thank you guys so much for watching this with me. Let me know in the comments, because I know I got some Little Mixers in here that love to look at them. So let me know in the comments how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all want me to direct to anything else, Little Mix. I love you guys so much, and I'm so turned out right now about this like video. Like, it's giving me so hype. Like, I still want to talk about it, but I don't know what I'm saying, so I don't want to give y'all no bad content. You know what I'm saying? But I don't know, because these my bad bitches and calm down, Victor. Go ahead, let me do this little outro for you guys. I'll tell y'all next time. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you follow me on all my social medias. You know what it is. Victor A. Dawson. You don't know what it is. I hate when folks be like, you know what it is, and you damn well know that. You damn well don't know what they know what it is. Anyway, I'm doing too much. And I will see y'all next time with another reaction video. Bye, guys.